Hey, good morning, everyone. Welcome to Morning Meditations with Josh and Friends. I was thinking late last night, and the thought stayed with me this morning about goals and setting goals and recognizing that so many people are in a season of transition right now. I mean, the world is in a season of transition right now as we're transitioning into new space with, living with... during a pandemic, which is pretty crazy, but I think we're getting beyond it. I mean, things that I'm seeing and learning, you know, indicate that I think we're getting to a point where we're going to be beyond this COVID thing here pretty soon, which is really encouraging. But in that, you know, there's so much fallout that has occurred in people's lives in different ways, and you know, one of the biggest impacts is to our plan. You know, we plan like crazy, right? We plan, you know, what kind of job we want to have, because maybe it's personal fulfillment or the monetary benefit or a combination of the both of those things. And those things allow you to live the life that you're living and, you know, do the things you want to do and have, you know, what you have and whatever. But when there's a wrench thrown into that plan, it can be really disruptive in a number of ways. You know, it can be stressful and taxing intellectually, spiritually, physically. And so it throws off our goals. It makes things that we want out of reach. And I'm reminded of the story of Tantalus, the legendary Greek king of Lydia, who was punished for acting out against the gods by being forced to be in Hades, stand in Hades, and food and water were just outside of his reach. And every time he went to grab the food, it would move, and it was never attainable for him. And I think sometimes our goals are like that. You know, we make these goals, and we try really, really hard, and we put a lot of time and energy and maybe even money and resources into achieving our goals. And there's nothing wrong with that. That's quite healthy. But I think there is a point where sometimes the things we're striving after are, you know, they've been out of reach for some time. And maybe like Tantalus, you know, they're always going to be out of reach. And so I just, float that idea out there this morning to you all to pose the question, you know, is there something that you've been striving for maybe a while that has been out of reach, and maybe this is a season to recognize the things that we need to cut loose, you know, maybe reevaluate some of the goals that we have in life and call a spade, if you will, and say, you know, I think this goal that I've been striving for is just... it's out of reach, and maybe it's going to be like that for forever, you know. So letting go of some of the things that we've been striving for, or maybe it's just one thing, or maybe it's nothing at all, and this doesn't pertain to you whatsoever, and that's okay. But I'm willing to bet that there's somebody out there who's going to watch this video and say, yeah, I probably need to let that go. So I hope you find this video helpful, and, you know, I love you guys, so I'll see you tomorrow.